So I hope you can hear us today, because some of our footage yesterday had really good sound. But remember, you've got no microphone and you're in a waterproof bag. So if I look like I'm talking and you can't hear me, I'm not going mad and you're not going deaf. This is just what we've got to deal with. It is absolutely crazy. So this is day two of Songkran, okay? Yesterday we started really early and we were absolutely exhausted by like 4 o'clock, so we missed the busiest time. Then we went out and we met up with Christian LeBlanc and Laura Reed, and you'll know them as Los LeBlanc. So we partied with them last night, and which made us even more tired, which is kind of good because we wanted to start a little bit late today. So we're waiting for Craig and Amy to get back to us to find out where they are. We're going to meet Johnny later on for dinner, but right now we're about to go and get involved in this. Have a look at that. Mayhem.
In life.